Hey Bikerumor fans, Igor here from Velo Orange, and I'm going to tell you about four new products we have coming out this year. The first of which is our next generation Polyvalent. It's great for cyclotourists, randonneurs, commuters, gravel riders, really anything in between. It features through axles front and rear, a threadless headset, beautifully curved fork, disc brakes, and proper fender and rack mounts. It has clearances from 650B by 48s with fenders, as well as 26-inch by 2.3s with fenders. It has a brilliant metallic sage paint job and a super sloped top tube, which is really useful for mounting and dismounting the bike, especially when loaded. It's going to be available in fall 2020 as a frame set, an in-house stock, and custom builds. And this is the next generation Pass Hunter. It's designed for randonneurs, sport tourers, and roadies looking to get a little bit more suppleness out of their life. It features through axles, front and rear, flat mount disc brakes, a tapered head tube for carbon fork compatibility, and a very cool wishbone seat stay configuration. It has clearances for 47s with fenders, and it's going to come stock with a steel fork which features rack and fender mounts. But you also have the option to upgrade to a carbon fork if you want. It's going to be available in fall of 2020 with this light blue color as well as a burgundy red. This is the new Velo Orange flat pack rack. It features a highly adjustable design which can mount on nearly any bike with rack mounts on the fork blades. When disassembled, it packs completely flat and is really easy to travel with. It has a very nifty dynamo light mount in the front. It's made of stainless steel as well as aluminum alloy for the stays, and is going to be available in spring of 2020. And lastly are the new Velo Orange touring hubs. They're going to be available in both rim and disc brake configurations with replaceable end caps for through axles and quick release. The matching front is going to be available in 15mm, 12mm, and QR configurations. They're going to be ready to go in fall of 2020 and are going to be available in both silver and black.